The overall process of the 10-day film challenge was actually pretty difficult. We had to manage to get somebody to make a poster for it, we had to get all the editing done, and we had to do all the footage all within 10 days, and two of which had to be used to write a script, four of which for filming, if not more, and then the rest, you know, we had to put towards, we had to put time towards making sure people got everything in on time and make sure everything was edited correctly, there were no jump cuts, and it was a challenge.
Our movie Love Lovita was a suspense thriller. It was basically just going backwards and showing that the vice president was evil. She first killed the president, that's why it started off with a funeral. Christina Meade was killed. And then she went to kill Lovita because the theme of the movie was, if I can't have you, no one can.
I'm sure you'll all be happy to know I have received a letter from Lovita herself.
The hardest part about the pre-production process was writing the script to fit the criteria of the 10-day film challenge.
Someone get me a latte.
The hardest part about the production process was making sure that all the angles were right, the scenery was right every time, it picked up where it left off. And we had to make sure there were no like jump cuts and things weren't kind of out of place. We had to make sure the actors knew what they were saying and everything made sense.
The hardest part of the post-production process was making sure everything flowed and making sure we got the correct sequence in which it followed and making sure there was no jump cuts in that circumstance and everything was correct.
I should be head president. Why does Christina have to meet my Lovita?
Something I learned throughout the entire 10-day film challenge would be finding it difficult to create a script for everyone to agree on.
Does that belong to you?
Here's our film, Love Lovita. Enjoy.
Does that belong to you?
I should be head president. Why does Christina have to meet my Lovita?
Here it is. Ah, her precious water bottle. So long, Christina Meade.
So I'm sure you'll all be happy to know I have received a letter from Lovita herself. It has her signature, which is worth tons of money.
Christina, what's her problem?
Ugh, why do I have to meet one of those stupid fan club members? They all have no lives.
It's good publicity, Lovita. Come on, a quick lunch. Take some pictures, sell them to the magazines.
Can I just donate some money to, like, a charity or something?
Come on, just go. It's one lunch. That's it.
Fine, just give me the card to sign it. Someone get me a latte.
Christina Meade, right?
I'm Lovita, obviously.
Christina?
Hi, I'm actually Cecilia. Christina left me for president because she couldn't handle the pressure, I guess.
By the way, you look really good.
Sure, whatever. We're just gonna take some pictures, you know, sell them to like some magazines or something. I'll sign whatever you want. Can I have my water? Worth tons of money.
Her problem.